That's sending the message that, listen, if you're ICE, you can't basically trample all over people's constitutional rights, because just whether or not you're documented or not, you still have rights.